I'm gonna take you through my burn-in process and hopefully it works for you guys. Burn-in pads in. Leg workout. Your ultimate goal is to lay down pad material onto your rotors in an even manner. I take 5 to 10 hard sprints through the parking lot, coming to a rolling stop, not a complete stop, not a skid. So you just wanna get your rotors up to temp, lay some pad material down on them, and then as that cools, that's gonna be your friction. As long as you get that done in an even manner, it's gonna get you some burned in brakes. They're gonna get grabbier each time you do it.